Kemp's Ridley sea turtles are the smallest and most endangered marine turtles in the world. They are primarily found along the Gulf Coast of Mexico and the United States, as well as the Atlantic coast of North America to Nova Scotia. The turtle has a triangular-shaped head and a slightly hooked beak. They must come to the surface regularly to breathe. The front flippers have one claw each, while the back flippers have two claws each. The Kemp's Ridley is one of two species of sea turtles that use arribada nesting. This is where large groups of females come onto the beach to nest all at once. This method may help reduce predation of new hatchlings. The majority of nesting occurs on beaches in Mexico. Females nest from May to July during daylight hours. They return to the beach to nest every 1 to 3 years. Each female digs an egg chamber in the sand and lays about 100 eggs. They lay an average of 2 to 3 clutches of eggs per season. The eggs incubate for 50 to 60 days. Male sea turtles develop in cooler temperatures, and females develop in warmer temperatures. Newborns are about 1.5 inches long. After emerging from the nest, the hatchlings scamper to the water and quickly swim offshore. Only 1% of hatchlings survive until maturity. Kemp's Ridley turtles spend their first years of life primarily in the deep oceanic waters of the Gulf of Mexico. They associate with the floating algae sargassum. They often feed on the small animals and plants that they find in the mats of floating algae. After growing to about 8 inches, they move to shallow coastal areas with muddy or sandy bottoms, where crabs are their preferred food. Females become reproductively mature between 10 and 15 years old. Males spend their entire lives in the water. A Kemp's Ridley turtle's carapace typically grows about 2 feet long. Adults are thought to live between 30 and 50 years. Prior to the mid-20th century, this turtle was abundant in the Gulf of Mexico. Being caught in shrimp trawls, consumption of their meat, and excessive collection of their eggs caused a rapid decline in their population. With the help of laws protecting these turtles and their eggs, the consumption of their meat and eggs has declined, and their numbers today are much higher than the historic low in the 1980s. However, their population has shown little improvement since 2010. The use of turtle excluder devices by fishermen have reduced accidental bycatch. They are still threatened by a number of human causes, such as capture and fishing gear, water pollution, and the ingestion of marine debris. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.